Hi, in this video, let's see how you can preview your website when you are in the trial period, or how you can take your Squarespace live. So you can do all this in the same place. So if you want to preview or you want to take it live, just come here under settings, and then here on site availability, click on that. And for you to take the site live, you'll have to upgrade. If you want to publish it right now, you're going to have to upgrade to publish the website, and then you can just use the domain that you use for your site, or you can copy this and preview it. That is if your website has been upgraded. If you don't want to upgrade now, but you want to preview the website, just come here and click on. By default, it will be on private, but just come here and set a password. And you can use this password to preview your site. So let's just set the password here. And once you set the password, click on save. And if I go to any other browser, I can preview the site. So just using the link that I copied here, just copy the first part of the link here. Or you can use the domain if you've already connected a domain, but you can only connect a domain once you've upgraded. So let's copy. And I will come to a private browser. Paste and go. It will ask you for the password, and you can now preview your Squarespace website. So that is how you can preview your website on Squarespace when you're building it. If you don't set a password, you'll not be able to preview it otherwise. So that's it for this video. I'll see you in another Squarespace tutorial.